help a lot of these young cats that's being misguided, bro, until they help themselves. Until they start accepting the truth, stop following these fake niggas, man. So the moral of the story is, I had a youngster DM me and tell me that this cat wasn't goofy and he fooled. Don't do an interview with him. And I'm going, well, you know what that's going to tell make me do? I'm going to hurry up and do the interview now. Because, A1, you didn't give me no real explanation. You didn't say, oh, big homie, OG, the nigga on the paperwork, this is da-da-da. You didn't bust me down with something of a definition for me to understand from the street G-code perspective. See, if there was rules, you niggas would have gave me something to go by, and I would have been like, okay, hold on. Let me stand down on this thing, young homies. Good looking out. No, this is some old phony-ass fake hater shit. You niggas want to get with the dude or want him to get with y'all sometime. It ain't got nothing to do with me. And all of a sudden, get big cat pop up, it become a problem. Sayonara, man. Sayonara, man. Straight up. We in the building any damn way, man, because this is what real ones do, bro. They collaborate. We spend dialogue. Coast to coast, man. East and west in the building, man. TV Land, what it do, man? I'm live, baby.
My boy not fool. You know, like you said, it's hater. You know, Gotti not fool. Like, talk about fool. I met this man right here in the streets. You understand? So whatever they talking about, that's all cat. You understand? Like I said, those same dude that when he got called out, he ain't pull up. You understand? So like I said, man, dude.